Yep. I'm close. I just gonna be fast then. Alright. Try this again. Okay. Okay, I figured it out. Oh, I see. Sorry, I wasn't even paying attention to the chat. Cool. I got one of my neighbor's cats that keeps coming into my apartment. I don't know why.
Your mom likes the cat.
The random cat just keeps walking to my apartment. Oh, I'm going to make sure I get all the collectibles before I move on. Okay. Jump down the wall. Get over here, Spyro.
Let's do it.
Okay. fly back to where you got the first crystal key. Okay, so lead enemy. Ah. Okay, so what is he weak to? There we go. Oh, fuck. Damn. Well, he caught me off guard. On his weakness, then.
I'll handle this.
Maybe. One sec. I want to try to figure out if I can do a 300 hit combo. For this instance, I'm going to use the infinite mana cheat so I can try to get this 300 hit combo achievement out of the way. Not quite. Damn it. Up, right, up, left, down. No. Can't figure out how to get this to work. Nope. So finicky. Right bumper, up, right, up, left, down. Okay. Now, contemplating whether or not I should go for the infinite health one. Like I said, I don't want to like make this game super easy. I just want to get this achievement and move on. Right, right, down, down, left. Okay, let's try this. Oh, he's being stupid. I'm attacking him from behind. That's funny. He's not even paying attention to me. What the hell? What the hell is he doing? Should we just go for a huge combo? Biggest combo. Fire Blitz, you want me to go for a ridiculously high combo? Can we hit over 9,000? What is going on? Oh yeah. I think he like got stuck in the corner, so yeah. Just gonna capitalize on that. I only need to get a 300 hit combo, but this is just too funny.
Look at Spyro. It's like shooting fire.
His attack is so weak against this guy, too. Nine, nine, nine! Best game 10 out of 10.
Did the button smash our achievement pop?
Right. Button smash our achievement pop, didn't it? I think it did. So close. Yeah.
There, now you got it.
Did it. Alright, taking that cheat off. Like I said, I don't want this game to be... I want this game to at least be some other challenge. I had to do it for the sake of the achievement. Glad it's not 989, but in that instance, it would have been perfect.
Yeah,
300 is plenty enough. Alright, getting. Alright. I'm gonna save an exit so I get this cheat off. I don't want to keep this cheat on. Feel so dirty. Head back. Oh, damn it. Really? Why did I do this? Okay. Soon. All right.